become the first two-loss team to win the BCS title game. The longest run ever in a BCS title game. Second quarter LSU offense getting on track. First match win. Demetrius Burr plus a penalty. That sets up Quinn finding a wide open Richard Dixon. 13-yard touchdown, and this game is tied at 10. Later in the second quarter, Chris Bia providing most of the Buckeyes offense. Good stiff arm. That's a 29-yard game. Will stepping up big. Buckeyes first to settle for a field goal try, and here it is, Ryan Foley. This field goal try is blocked. The LSU recovers the loose ball from Russell. He's being reminded of last season. After the turnover, Flynn engineers the drive. It's capped off by this. Brandon LaFell, the 10-yard score. Count him up, 17 unanswered points for the Tigers. 17-10. Later in the second quarter, Todd Beckman. Oh, he's going to need some ice in the morning. Chevish Jackson, nice catch for the interception. The Tigers are rolling. After the interception, Flynn. He just hands off from inside the one. Jacob Hatcher does the rest. Barely crossing the goal line. It's now 24 unanswered points for LSU. It's 24-10. Third quarter, same score after forcing a punt. That is roughing the kicker. You know you can't do that. Penalty. Austin Fittler should have done that later on in that drive.
There's a hit. Big hit off the end. We'll pass it to Bishop. At the five. And he is going to score. He's touching the tackle at the 3-yard line. And having it in his hand. And he just fought through it.
Great effort there. Also by Glenn, who had four touchdowns in this one. Fourth quarter on fourth down. Beckman scrambling. Get after this one. The Gatorade back for his last game at LSU. Miles getting his first national championship as a head coach. LSU beating number one Ohio State.